This is the naked city, the city within the city. Not the city of tall steel towers striking like a spear at the sky, making a canyon of every street, but the city with its emotions laid raw like an ugly wound. If one really wants to see a city, he should view it through the eyes of a cop, and that's what I am. 35 years, starting as a rookie, pounding the pavements to where I am now, Lieutenant of Detectives. It gives you a keen insight into what the city really is. I've seen it all. The murky waterfront just coming to life as the first rays of the sun come shimmering over the water. To the lush, luxurious hotels and apartment houses with doormen and French poodles all over the place. The city is not a place, it's a feeling. It's a way of life.
It doesn't matter what do you know, the important thing is who do you know.
And how do you get to see the man who has the dope on American Cam?
There's a clerk in the delicatessen place
who has the winner of the seventh race.
And the taxi driver with the Jewish name
who's sending his kid through Notre Dame. This is the naked city, all dull and witty. Behind each window, there's a tale based on many different themes, with million-dollar schemes and plain and fancy dreams for sale.
Who's in love with a guy who's got a yen?
For a dame he met in a movie once.
Who's married a guy who's an awful dunce.
And the dunce is in love with a gal who's mad.
For no good thief and cheating lad.
Who rooms with a guy who's got a yen.
For the girl who works in the 5 and 10. This is the name.
A lot of heat, they meet and meet.